Yeah, and then you run off and just drop.
I'm gone. This is sketchy.
Just run and run for the captain's quarters and just grab it. Grab it and pick it up and drop it.
There's none in the captain's quarters. I'm going down to the lower deck.
Check very bottom probably.
They're chasing me. I'm on very bottom. It's not here. Oh, no, I'm dead. I'm not dead. Oh my god. I got it. I got it. I'm just gonna suicide it. I got it. They're so... I just blew up four of them. Four of them.
I hate talking. What the crew did with the barrels was kinds dumb though. Perfection. Incredibly well done.
You.
I'm sure you're referring to your username, as no sane person would have that.
Let's go, we have the harpoon.
Is this helping us turn?
I think you have to hold R. Yeah, it's helping us turn. Okay, we look real in the mid.
Come here, little thing.
Where?
This is a biz. What is this?
do you think I can get one of them?
Oh, he jumped
off. Oh, you just got an explosive barrel! dude, drop that shit off. No! He has an explosive barrel! No!
No! No!
Oh my god, that is f***.
You're taking their ship.
Yeah, okay. Tom, get the sails to the right, I'm gonna get ready.
Yeah.
I'm docking their ship with a robot! I have their shit on the robot, by the way. Tell me when you want me to try hit their anchor.
Just drop it so you can catch up. And run back your robot.
Hop in, drop it, hop up, drop it, and get back in your robot. They probably won't even notice you.
Oh, they hit us.
Hop our anchor.
Yeah, you can shoot it. Okay. And then you go on and stop up from the turn.
Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
Tom, start loading
it. I nearly got away in the rowboat, damn it. They're on the rowboat. Two of them are on the rowboat and not on the boat.
They're fumbling in the boat.
Kill them. They're sunk.
Just to make sure.
Bye. So after we absolutely obliterated that ship, Ethan swam out to get the rowboat, and then we moved on to the Skulls Fort, where the rowboat was, well, repurposed.
And then I'm going to move Ethan's little...
Yeah, just fucking get Ethan's little suicide boat to move on.
Yeah, we filled it with explosive barrels. The plan was simple. We find a ship, and we distract it while Ethan rolls up beside it in the rowboat and lights one of the barrels. Hopefully that would be enough to sink the ship. We had to stop off at an island to get supplies, and that's when Rory decided he wanted to practice his no-scoping skills.
You know what? This advice would have been great to give us if you were here.
What?
You
fucking
So Rory's a full-fledged prick. Yikes. And it's shit, and it sucks ass. And then every few months they accidentally change it, and then Kronos dies.
No, I'll go over.
Okay, you go over.
You just repair the ship. Oh, he's back.
Okay, you find them. They should be sinking any second.
Killed another one. He sounds nice.
I am the TV license inspector. I've called to inspect it on your TV license. By law, I'm entitled to call to your house and check for a TV license.
This is the most retarded.
I'm gonna whip out the megaphone and say to them,
"This is brand new television. You have not paid your TV license."
I don't see them.
Wait, their boys blasted the place.
Let go.
Have you seen a shit in there?
Shh.
You want to loot it and sell it?
Shh. No, boys.
Go.
Holy shit, two skeleton captain chests.
Yoink! This is daily. Put on the robot and roll, let's roll with that.
There's no one on the ship, I just checked the entire thing.
I'm gonna check the top of the keggs.
Oh my god,
keggs.
We can see that.
Oh my god. What's going on right now?
Let's just leave them with no loot, like.
Wait. Go downstairs and get the food. Take your food.
Everything.
Wait, they're doing Stars of a Thief. They're doing a tell a tale. That's what they're doing.
It must be in a cutscene right now.
Oh, boys, go.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Fuck, I can't even get onto the... Oh, wait.
The orders are on the front.
Yeah. All right, everyone get on.
We have everything.
Boys, get on.
Go. Are we all on?
I can't sit down because I'm all alone. Go.
I'm turning.
I'm gonna talk to someone on the microphone.
No.
This is Radio Telefish Aaron. You should have paid your TV license.
Oh my.
Heist of the century, boys.
If you don't like seeing a seabell get rammed up the arse, then you're
trying to off the gun.
I'm about to rip your titties off and stick them on my chest.
Oh, you like me?
Everybody's on fire here. Oh, I'm on fire.
Why you put me out? Oh my god!
I got four fire like 3 times.
Pump water. It's still burning! Everything's still burning! Oh my god, dude.
Oh, no, don't come down! No, you let me on fire, you bastard!
Dude, we can't stop it! Like, oh my god.
Is that it?
Can we put everything out?
Okay, we're out of
pain. Holy shit.
We are out of food.
It's like here somewhere.
Alright.
We're out of food.
What the hell?
How is it going on fire?
Are we touching something that's causing
it? It's because we leave a tiny amount of fire back there, right? And it just catches again.
It's completely okay. There's no fire.
Is it
erupting?
Yes.
Why?
Okay. Hold on. You stay on here. I'll see where the. Where even is this goal for?
It's around the other side of this volcano. You'll have to jump on the volcano and rock around.
Oh,
not that side, I don't...
No, tear it, tear it, tear
it.
Oh no!
Oh no!
I landed, took a load of fall damage. I can't move because there's an earthquake. Okay, don't worry boys, I'll just do the fort real quick.
A few minutes later.
What you mean, what this better work like? All I need to do is find people.
I wanna be in your
What happened to our ship?
How did it sink?
We're standing on it and then it just disappeared.
Did you repair all the holes in the middle of your ship that you said went to the water line?
There was no holes on the ship because we went down there and looked, and then I went up and I was looking at the map, just looking around, and next of all the ship just disappears and I fall into the water. So yeah, that's cool.
Yeah.
Later that same evening.
Oh, is this a piss tank?
We cannot let it get to the second floor. If it gets to the second floor, we're dead. Like, 100%.
There is a sloop here. There's a sloop here. Oh, raise the anchor. We're gonna get forwarded by these guys. The megalodon's coming in for another bite. Nice. What the actual fuck was that entire game? We got attacked by a pirate ship, a sloop, and a megalodon at the same time after a volcano hit our stronghold keg and blew up our ship.
Where are we going?
Oh, our boat's just fucking drip. What
the hell?
Where's it going? What happened?
How is it moving?
Get on. Wait, it just stopped. What?
And the ghost driving our ship off.
What the fuck? The anchor's... Bro, the anchor's down! What? I'll be like level 3 Athena after
you
this.
You need to stop with the looty and we're getting castaways.
What? I got fucking...
I just watched Ethan fall through the wall.